You'll think this would make a ton of noise, don't you think? Shit.
You, Skinny? Darla?
Ah, shit. Oh shit. Ah. He dead. Like I said, not talking. Soaking in the atmosphere. Subway station. This place is like the opposite of airtight. Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to call this kind of car all the time back to the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job, they'll go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll. Shit, where'd that come from? Nice. That could have gone better, but whatever. We're about... Oh, no, well, that's inventory, isn't it? Oh, no, we've got tons left. Alright, because this isn't a trap in the slightest. Trigger Man with a baseball bat. Makes perfect sense. Can't turn that off, apparently. Annoyingly enough. He was wearing so. Oh, fucking hell, Duff. Don't do that. Let's save him as much as possible without making him overburdened. There we go. Can't carry anymore. And how much left have I got? I've got another 100 or so left. That's fine. Excellent. There we go. Down here, eh? All right, okay. Bobby pin box, cool. And this goes to a new area. Vault 114. Sure there's no traps. This place does look a little bit unfinished. He was named. So I don't know how special he was. As long as he wasn't the person we were looking for. Password required. Now, did I put the password in? Who are our dog controls? There we go. Come on, team. You are a synth.
I don't love the irony of the reverse damsel in distress scenario. Question is, why did our heroine risk life and limb for an old private eye?
What are you?
Told you, I'm a detective. Look, I know the skin and the metal parts ain't comforting, but it's not important right now. The only thing that matters is why you went to all this trouble to cut me loose.
My baby's missing. His name's Sean. He was kidnapped, but I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Indeed. Oh, hello.
Hell yeah.
Hope I'm just putting me up 100 more caps for bartering. Ooh, very nice.
Malone's crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by a bigger place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Yeah, you can say that again.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, get the job done. Bad for whoever cleans up the floors.
Nope. Up here. Are we going this way? Oh, shit. Ah, wrecked. Fantastic. I love a laser sniper rifle. Oh god. This guy is going to become a what do you call it? I guarantee it. Feck. There no cooker or anything around here? Oh, bollocks. Okay, we'll just chuck something out then. What has pretty bad value? Are you... your value is pretty good, and let's just throw away these. Wait. Ugh. That's better. Okay, let's go. Once you pick one of those up, and it should be fine. Whew. Do you not want to...
Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Yeah. Like, he came and said, oh, you're going to open the door before you got 3 minutes and all that stuff. It's like, well, what? Do you really think I was coming to save you? I might not have. You're dead.
Nothing but nothing over here. Must be losing my mind.
But nothing over here.
Hey.
I'll take the insta mash, thank you very much. And the rounds. They are weightless after all. I'm glad they made that change. take some of that. I'll take the adjustable wrench. Oh, of course you are. Let's get rid of that. There you go. I do. Let's go. Yeah. Pit of crisps. Somehow. Whoa. I don't think we are. Yeah, sure. Ooh, right. Got old toy trucks and stuff. Let's chuck away some more of these. I see. Quai's key, huh?
Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready.
Get ready for anything, eh? Okay, well, let's put that on then. I think they allow you to stay in cover.
You're coming to my house to shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is going to be?
Don't touch the dog. Yeah. Dollar was murdered. Nice. You could shove that back in there, and then let's get rid of those. We don't need them. Wait. Those. There you go. Okay, let's go.
Get out of here. There's a service ladder that should take us right to the surface.
There is? Why didn't I know that before? Let me guess. It's behind a key and you're the only one that can lock it. Uh-huh. No, it's not. I just didn't think to come this way. Well, that makes sense, I suppose. Well, there we go. That's a good idea, isn't it? How do I get the dog up?
Look at that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Ellie.
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there then.
See you in Diamond City.
Alright, I'm going to head back to Sanctuary and see if I can grab some things, drop off some junk and all that stuff. Hey guys, it's a new session now. We are recording some more Fallout 4, as you might guess. So, I've looked at this thicket excavations, and I thought, well, I'll go there anyway because it's not cleared. And then when I get here, like, I see this. It's like, what the fuck? What's going on? So yeah, and there's a guy here who's he wants just to do things for money. So I think we'll do that. I'm taking all that stuff. Hello, I would like to do some stuff for you for money.
Hi.
Looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand here if you're all done gawking, you know.
Have fun.
I could probably help. For a few caps extra.
Just go on. Had to push, didn't you? 50 caps. Take it or leave it.
Fine.
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
Are we gonna get introduced? Or are you gonna just do some random person? Allow some random person to fuck with your pipes? If you know what I mean. Oh, well, that's wonderful, isn't it? Yeah, you should have taken some sort of red, okay. Stop. Let me get out. Let me get out of this boat. Okay. So, you notice I sorted things out. I've got some, Medex. Radex is what we want, isn't it? Radex. So we want to go over there. Okay. Shit, just two rads. Aha. One. Next one is over here. In 3 year levels time, we should have everything we want. We should have scientists and the one I'm looking for. It's over here. And bloody mess, hopefully. Not really leaks, are they? They're just some things we had to turn. Luckily, we've got a load of right away, so... Oh, by the way, I was able to edit the capacitor. I had enough for it. And this now does fire damage as well on top of it. Pretty good. Pretty good. Hello. Hi.
That's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump.
That's done.
Just listen
to her go. Wait a second. You hear that? Let's do this. Oh, nice. I like how it actually reflects. I am running out. Jesus. Sheet. Also, stat, right away, stimpak. There we go.
Meyer loves. I guess I shouldn't be surprised that's starting him off. Anyway, I still got some tinkering to do on this thing. Shouldn't be too hard now, though. Thanks for pitching in. Here's a little something before you clear out.
Would you like any more help?
Hey. Anything else? You mind? I'm busy.
Okay, well, I'll just go in and come out with your mine then. Got any copper in here? Is this a copper mine? Please tell me it's a copper mine, because I kind of need copper. There's something down there that obviously. Well. Pretty cool looking area. Anyway, let's go back to Valentine. Getting a clue, go to Valentine's agency, following the Freedom Tail. Get a Piper's office. Yeah, let's do that at some point as well. So, let's go back to the market. While we're at the market, actually, we'll see if we can buy any more fusion things. Because, excuse me. Radex is worn off. I'm not surprised.
If you're hungry, you can grab a quick bite of pound.
Hi.
If you're thinking safety, a long range rifle.
Sure.
You know, just go straight to bartering, because that would make a lot of better. What's it called? It's called fusion cells, isn't it? Yes. 6,000? 600? Jesus! I kind of do need it, don't I? So, yeah, sure. Buy. Oh, no, not buy. R, isn't it? Yeah. There we go. Okay, that'll do. 1,600 is still pretty enough. Quite a bit, so whatever.
So thirsty. Doctor says I can't drink liquor no more. Cola. Need a new Coca-Cola.
Give Sheffield a new Coca-Cola. I will do, but I moved everything out so I can have slightly less carry weight. I also did some things at the sanctuary.
Ellie? Are you here?
Nick?
Hello? Oh, hey.
Oh, God. It's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Also, I've noticed that that guy definitely has the,
metal detective delivery at your service.
Happy to be in a niche.
Has the voice from Skyrim.
Here. Every cap we agreed to for finding him. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. What else can you tell me?
My husband was murdered. He was just trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers. But they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. Anything else you remember?
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much, but I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. The kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. Anything else you remember?
We're looking for my baby, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? And why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. A lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the gunners, and of course there's the Institute.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human. Infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
Oh. Well, there we go.
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any other synth like myself. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal. And there's the newer ones that are almost human. I'm somewhere in between.
In betweenst.
I don't know anything about them. Really?
Some kind of security setting strips or blocks out those memories. And it's not just me. Any synth that gets trashed, left behind, or escapes the Institute has the same problem. Probably some kind of failsafe.
Sorry, I didn't hear that. I was reading my phone.
Way, I need to find Sean.
Right. Speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
One of them came right up to me. Bald head, scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Who is he? Do you think he has Sean?
Way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
I'm gonna go with he's in town.
You said he lives here? He's still in town?
They both vanished a while back, if I'm remembering right. That house is still there. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address.
Oh, fucking hell.
See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
Right. I think the other dialogue options are purposely made here so that... Oh,
hey.
Do you have any on you, dog? No, you don't. Good. Good girl. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy.
Hey. How you doing, buddy?
Tricks.
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Yaw.
Hey.
Come on, let's go. Oh, yeah, as I was saying, yeah. I think they're purposely set up so that she doesn't realise that she goes back into cry afterwards and she thinks that she's woke up pretty much straight away. So, we have a lot more now, but we've still not got much.
Sure looking good, lady. Guess Abbott found some more meat.
Thorough. Has no enemies, but they're all dead. Except you. 9-1 odds says he's our man. More than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Give me a sec. I'm going to make sure voice is up. Music is a little bit down. Right, there we go. I always put my... my audio is always high, obviously. And the game audio is like negative 10 decibels. Which doesn't really make any difference, really, because it's weird.
Hey, Valentine.
Hold your horses.
But, you've got to make sure... Wait, is that spelled right, yeah? That, you know, you can still hear that voice. Hear the game. dear.
Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open. That's one heck of a lock. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Lock's really strong. Lock tight.
No luck? Need to find the key. See that platform in the distance? Near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Okay. Oh, this elevator here, okay. Mayor.